In today's video, we'll see how to use on-screen displays to add extra information to our video wall sources. On-screen displays are supported on baseband inputs, remote client sources, IP devices, and VNC sources. To create an on-screen display that will show every time a particular source is opened, find it in the source list, right-click, and select Edit. Find the On-Screen Display tab, enable OSD, and many options will become available to you. By default, the OSD will display the name of the source, but this can be changed to anything you like. As we're working on a large video wall, we'll increase our font size for legibility at a distance. We can decide where on the source to display the OSD, as well as the text color and an optional background color. Here we've opened the source on the video wall with an OSD, and our preview of the video wall shows the OSD as well. Thanks for watching, and for more information, please find us online at VuWall.com.